I wouldn't say videos, but I've been into fitness for a long time. And, you know, 2 years ago, I think we had a conversation about my company, Defy, and how it really allowed me to get my life back and to be out there working out more. And so I feel good, man. You know, feel like I can recover better. I'm almost in my playing weight, Cody. I played at 208. I'm at 210 right now, which is unheard of. I've been at 224 and about 230 the last, 2 years, or actually the last 18 years. So it feels pretty good to be down, feeling a little lighter and working out. So that's it, man. So I just try a little, try different workouts. I talk to people. And my advice for anybody out there looking for a workout, you can find workouts anywhere now. You can go online and find workouts. There are people who are posting workouts. So my advice is to pick a workout. Find something that you want to do, and then stick with it. You know, don't pick something that's too hard that you're not going to want to do every day. So I just want people to encourage them, since we all have to be home, to just remain active and keep the body going. Plus, you know what it does too? It's great for stress. You know, it's a great stress reliever. You know, we're all going through these times, uncertain times. You know, everybody's feeling the pinch, and you can feel real stressed out. So working out routine is always good, preferably in the morning if you can. If not, whenever you can, get that workout in.
You're 47 years old. You look like you're 27 there. Is there any part of you that when you're doing those workouts, you think that you still got something out there you can give on the field?
Every time I think that, then reality sets in and it starts to hurt a little bit. You know, I don't know if you know, but I have no ligaments in both of my knees. So I have bone on bone in both of my knees. So what happens is, when I think I could play again, I start to increase my reps, increase the intensity. And then it's like the next day I'm in trouble. And then obviously I try to, you know, get the swelling out as fast as I could and, you know, recover a lot faster. But yeah, it's, I have to remind myself, I'm not getting any younger as much as I think I could play again. That person who played 20 something years ago, he went through a lot. And I don't know if I had to do it again, if I would do that, because it's a hard road, man. It's tough.